In three lyric pieces, the Pavan and Lullaby started out as expressive pieces for young soloists, which I later adapted for performance with string orchestra. The Habanera was added for a bit of technical flair. John Miller premiered the piece with the strings of the Sarasota Orchestra, conducted by Leif Bjelland. Jerome Butler played the first New York performance with the Bacchanalia Festival Orchestra at Lincoln Center's Merkin Hall in January 2009. Stickley Music is the publisher.